More now on some breaking news we've been following from Luzerne County, about 30 miles from Wilkes-Barre. State police have just announced 7 adults and 3 children, ages 5, 6, and 7, are dead after a house fire early this morning in Nescopeck. A criminal investigation is underway into the cause of the deadly fire.
In Harrisburg.